You can count down.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, fuck.
Nice start. The nation station taking over for a second. Thank you very much to Tero Weinikainen for $5. Hello guys, very excited to see some speed gaming action. Too many answers in there. In Europe this time round. Hopefully the event and your efforts for the good cause get as much attention as they should. Also, can't wait to see Sonic 3 and Knuckles run again, as it's definitely one of my favorite games of all time.
Oh fuck, I hate that.
Well, watch us now. Keep up the good work. Thank you. You too.
You too. This is live. It doesn't matter how many times you hit the first guy, that's just like for fun. Above 55. No, whatever. That's because, like, I was on an object, and when I'm on an object, it's basically Sonic 2 physics that is applied. And that means there's less leniency for spin bashing. And I will start flying instead. Oh yes. I'm a pussy. Or... like, I never dared to go for the one fly jump there. Ah. Because you can get over the gap with just pressing fly once. Ah. What? Oh yes, 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 yes.
Yeah.
That might be a problem. I didn't hit the star post, and like, there's a small possibility I might die. Let's not die. Yeah, that's an idea. Ah, no. I don't need rings, I'm just like playing around.
Fine, lose rings.
Moonwalk. Oh, no, 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 no! Ah! Like, I was so afraid I was going to get hit. Like, I just wussied out. Whatever. It's like 2 seconds. Oh, maybe more. Whatever. I beat the stage. That's what matters. Or act.
Good. That's probably the last stage that you'll see done normally. By the way, just to warn you.
Yeah, now the fun begins. For real, man.
That was the warm-up. Yeah, it gets better.
What? What?
Nice.
Oh, no! That's, like, weird, because sometimes I don't stop. And that's a problem, because... Oh, no. Okay, I can still, like, get him pretty quickly. There. But, like, sometimes... Like, 90% or more of the time, you will, like, stop in place as soon as you land. But, like, a very few percentage of the time, you will just continue to go. And when you're, like, preparing to spin dash, you will start flying instead. And that will kill all your momentum. So, that's a problem. I don't know what causes that. Okay, now I need to kill myself quickly, so this is the fastest way I've found.
Okay.
Yeah, that doesn't work.
Yo, shit's getting
That doesn't
real.
Work unless you kill yourself first.
This is basically all you can
yeah,
say.
Yeah, a small
about
shortcut.
This game right now. Shit's
but
getting real.
Like, think of it like classic Mario, where you can go through the left part of the stage and come out to the right. That's basically what it is, but it doesn't work unless you kill yourself first, because you need, like, the act loaded in another kind of state. Like, it's weird because you come from Act 1 and... I don't know the specifics, but... It's because you have to, like, be on Act 2 and load Act 2 from fresh. Oh, no. I wasn't meant to hit that. Yeah, this is normal play. You're supposed to be able to go here. Ah, no. Ah, whatever. That ledge is so trolly. Like, almost like 60% of the time it will just like stop you.
Did you want to explain that one?
No, you have to explain it because I have to concentrate.
Okay. That glitch has been in quite a lot of some of the games. Basically, if you...
Ah, no! Fuck. I need a ring. Alright.
If you duck in quite a lot of levels actually, then the camera will move down, and if Tails then jumps while the camera's looking down, then it goes out of the camera, and the camera basically goes haywire trying to find him.
Yeah, the camera thinks I'm beneath it because the stage is looping, because the stage is like too big to fit. So this stage isn't too big, but to fit like in the Y direction. Oh, ledge. I'm going to Knuckles boss, by the way. You can continue.
Well, that's it. And then while the camera's off the tail, the opportunity to basically about ignore some of the
oh.
There you go.
I'm like lifting.
Yeah. Like a sport commentator. Let's see if I can get this to work. I have two shots at it. You can see the numbers right there.
Yeah,
like, I'm clearing the act so fast that the game loads the numbers over the explosions in the memory, so the explosions change into numbers. Okay, this is like a pretty irritating stage because not serious time yet, but like the boss is kind of random at times. Wheel glitch, because you have the wheels physics.
The way the wheels physics works is when you're on a wheel, you basically have a huge, huge gravity towards the center of the wheel. And what he did is he touched the wheel but didn't go on it. Oh. So the game thinks he's on the wheel still, which is why he's got really high gravity towards any wall.
Okay. And now I have to kill the boss without jumping because I need the glitch in the next stage.
The way the wheel works is once you jump, you're no longer on the wheel.
Yeah, right.
That's why you can't jump.
Okay.
So if you notice, he just fell really, really fast then because he's still got the glitch on.
I got a huge time bonus. It would have been faster to do it 1 second slower, but like it's...
Is there something in the game that can't go through walls?
Other walls?
Or floors.
Okay, this is hard. Let me just concentrate. Alright. Now I have to like balance because I'm beneath the stage. It looks like I'm above, but I'm beneath. Okay, now I'm at the boss. No, fuck. Ugh. Okay, I'm gonna like safe strat him. So I'm gonna like two cycle him just to be sure. Alright. There we go. Ah, my hands are stuck. Every 100 points is one frame. So like, it's 500 frames you have to wait. In a 60 frames per second game.
Yeah, if you're doing RTA sort of real time as opposed to game time, then in quite a lot of instances it's faster to wait a few seconds before completing the stage, but it looks a bit rubbish.
Okay, could I have a minute here? No, fuck. I need to die. I must have passed too late. This glitch is really random, by the way. Oh. Turn around. Alright, that should be it. Ah, wait. Wait. Ah, did I lose it? No, I got it. Ah, no. Help me. Okay, I'm fine. Now, all I have to do is not die to the boss and I will be pretty well off. No, Act 2. So, the first thing I did was skipping Act 1, and now I'm skipping Act 2 too. And now I'm still in Act 1, but this is Act 2's boss. Alright. That was a good stage. Like, aside from the death. And look at the little penguins, they are like blinking letters. Sonic. Because I'm cleared Act 1. They're not supposed to be here yet. And now I'm in Act 2, and I cleared the Act 2 in one in 0 seconds.
So, that was Slope Glitch.
Yeah.
Which never stops being awesome.
Yes. Alright.
Nice.
I think this is gonna work.
Yeah.
Now, like I said before, I'm a wuss, so I'm gonna take the rings.
Do you want to explain what happened there, or should I?
You can explain it.
Okay, so similar to what happened in Marble Garden, where you move the camera, and then the camera tries to find him. Because he moved the camera upwards, and then went down to where the spikes were supposed to be, the spikes weren't really there, so he was able to use them to push him into the wall, which allowed him to get to the boss.
Listen to the music. That's not regular clear deck music, right?
No.
That's because I killed the second boss a little bit later, but the game is only programmed for Tails or Sonic to kill one boss. So it's like a separate boss. And you can actually... Oh. Whoops. I must have gotten a 6-tap spin dash right there. That's pretty unusual. Especially when you're not going for it. Alright. I hate these flames. Well, they're not random, I just can never hit the cycle. Oh, I got that. Oh, that's so cool. I love that. It's like a super jump. And jump number three. Alright, I got all the jumps. Like, if you get all those jumps, you're pretty much gonna have a good stage. Oh, no. Ah! Okay, so now I'm gonna try to skip the boss. And I had some problems with this in practice because, like, I got some random glitch. Alright. So, normally Robotnik is supposed to jump down there, but he never shows up.
He knows what happens to him.
What's my time? That's pretty good. That's decent enough. Like, considering I failed Ice Cap once, that's pretty good. Yeah, I know. Luckily the timer stopped, so that's always nice. No, I know. And it would be nice to find a cutscene skip for this. I think you can, like, go to Knuckles' boss somehow with Sonic and Tails. But you can't just Tails alone.
That's not even a glitch, that's just big possible.
That. Alright. So, when he turns around, count how many tails he has. Yeah, when he turns around. And by the way, he's two. That's two, like, yeah, one and then one behind. And now, how many does he have now? And I haven't done anything. That's how it's always is. He has four tails. Yeah. Now there's a glitch in this stage that I won't try because it's I've never gotten it and I've tried like 500 times. Basically, you're getting crushed by that block of wood right there, and you have a small chance of going into the ground. But I'm not gonna do that. Oh yes. Oh no. This is a bad stage. And yeah, okay, I got it. Hit this guy. Okay, that was. Oh no! No. Okay. How many rings? How much of a ring bonus do I get? And how many rings do I have? Okay, here's a frame perfect jump if I can get it. It saves like 3 seconds maybe. Oh yeah, I got it. Alright.
Normally when you finish flying up, you just fall, not going to be able to jump over it.
Ah, that was too far. That was not great. See, there's platforming in this game. It's not just a bunch of zips. Oh, that was... Alright, whatever.
But you can't deny that 90% of the stuff you're doing is zipping through the stages.
No, 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 like more like 60%.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I don't know, around there. Now, if I do this, he's only gonna have 2 hits left. As opposed to 3 if you're jumping on him. And I missed the jump, fuck. So it takes like 5 seconds. It's like 5 seconds slower, maybe. Alright, I need you to be quiet for this stage, because I use the music to time the first spin dash. Like when the stage actually begins. I'm trying to save the frames, you know?
Yeah.
So.
No, very, very important.
Yeah, inspired by Tampa. Alright, quiet. That was good. Now, let's not fail this tricky trick. Ah, I didn't get the lucky mouse thing. That means I'm gonna fail it. Yeah, I'm retrying because that was real bad. I was rushing it. I'm gonna die. I'm pretty sure. That was really close. Ah, no, no, no! Stupid tails. Oh, hey.
You meant to push those.
Yeah, this is like normal gameplay. No! Stupid. Ah. Yeah, I lost a bunch of time on this stage, but whatever. At least I got it.
It's a very, very fun glitch coming up here.
Okay, that's 2 hits. 3. He always has the same pattern too, so like, he's impossible to miss if you, like, have beaten him before, like, and notice how he, like, moves. Yeah, but I'm using it in the next stage, so that's useful. As long as I don't lose it right here because of being a dumbass. It's happened before in a race. That was a shame. I need to fly up here because touching any like objects cancels this glitch. Oh no. I think I was too high up. Oh. There we go. Now, I need to time this so I won't fall back into the stage. I'm gonna be safe about it because I really don't want to fall back into the stage because that means I have to like beat it normally.
So yeah, is that the slip glitch again?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ah, no. I suck at this. This is just for fun. Like, I have to wait for this big thing to come up anyway, so... Anyways, you can see the clouds are like big chunks of whatever. And I'm walking on air, and if I jump down, I'm in the background and stuff. That's because I've missed a bunch of triggers, and you're gonna see more of that in the next stage. But basically, the clouds aren't loaded until the laser boss is defeated, and... hang on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, so I missed the trigger for the clouds, and I was faster than the trigger for the sky to come up. He goes into numbers too. Ah, oh, only 5,000 or something. This is probably the easiest stage. I have fucked it up before, like... I don't know, I like... got past it like 3 times. Oh no, come on. Fuck! Alright. So now I like, wait. Idle. I went into the, like, whenever you're inside a wall, or, no, if you're next to a wall, and you're pushing towards the wall is gonna push you back, right? Like, you know, Newtonian physics and all that. So, if you're inside a wall, the wall is gonna push you very hard, basically. What? No. This is some ancient stone creature. And the reason I'm in the background right here, and the background is in the foreground, is because I missed the trigger that is right here above the quicksand. So... Like, they wanted some stuff earlier in the level to be like... in the foreground. Yeah, I know. I'm not sure if this saves time. Oh. Too bad I can't get it. Not that I need it, though.
So, this next one, you've got to try to get the ghosts.
Yeah, right. Thank you. So, there will be no ghosts here. Oh, that was so bad. I'm not thinking straight. Because I have to, like, remember every signpost in this stage. Or act, rather. There we go. And... Okay. I haven't seen that before. the container for the ghosts. It looks like a normal, you know, stuff where the... little flickies are. Yeah, lip. Hey, I didn't get up. Like a Pokeball, giant. No lights either, right? Like, does it... Nah. I missed the cycle. And I'm being a jackass. Ah! Now, oh, here's another signpost I want to skip. So I'm done, like... just being slow. Because if I hit the signpost, the ghosts are gonna come back anyways. So, I definitely wanna avoid that, because if they're chasing me, I can't do stuff like this. Oh. Or not. Also, notice how the ground is kinda buggy. Ah! I hate that. I'm just gonna do this, because I suck at that stupid trick. Oh no, no, no! Ah, everything is going wrong! Can I make it? I think I'm gonna die. That's not gonna be great if I die. Because I have to redo the stage. Or act. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I didn't die. No! Fuck, I died! So now I'm at the beginning of their level. because I didn't hit any signposts, because I, like, didn't want the ghost to appear. So that sucks. Oh well. I can do it again. There we go. Alright. See, that's how it's supposed to look. Yeah, in Flying Battery, there's a bunch of... I forgot what they're called. Someone help me. No, I don't know what they're called in Swedish. No! Ah, okay, whatever. I'll just have to live with them. It's just gonna be like slow as hell. So now I can't do this glitch right here anyways, because they're gonna chase me and I can't like crouch. So I just like whatever. Yeah, because like the ghosts are chasing you and you can't do all the glitches when they're chasing you. Oh. Here's like this thing that always kills me. I hate that guy. Oh, where am I? Alright. I haven't gone this way for a long time. So let's see where I end up. And left. No, no! Ah! Loudy, loudy. I would wish they could hit me off of this thing. But I don't know. I never tried. Stupid Tiberius. Making me do this crap. So this is like my worst boss, for whatever reason, I don't know. I just suck at him. I can't get a good cycle. Oh, that was decent. No! So if you're speedrunning this game, you can pretty much see that was a very crap stage, but like, whatever. Donation incentives and stuff. Okay, so I might make myself I might embarrass myself on this stage, because there's like a trick I've been practicing for hours and hours and I can never get it consistently. Like sometimes I get it first time, others I get it after 3 minutes, and it saves about 40 seconds I think. So, you really don't want it to take that long. Oh no. 26. Get out of here. What? Okay, right here. No. Ah, that was close. I have to concentrate. It's so close. Thank you. Yeah, that's irritating. I just hate this skip because I can't get it consistently. You have to do this stupid jump. And it varies depending on your position, and the ground is like slope. I want to get it just to show, at least. Because, like, maybe I should stop talking. This isn't supposed to be serious fun. I don't know, should I skip it? It's so close every time!
It does look really cool.
Yeah. It looks really cool if it's the first time you're trying it. Ah! Like, you can see I'm going up.
Yeah.
Okay, whatever, let's just fuck that. Now, I don't remember this part. Because I haven't been here for like ages. So.
What he's trying to do is basically go through the stairs.
Yeah. There we go.
Stairs are weird. This game. If you almost hit the top of a set of stairs, then the game will think you're about to go up there and just sort of let you through so you can get up the stairs. But what he was trying to do was to make it so the game thinks it's going to get up the steps, but not to get up the steps. And that lets it pass through them.
Yeah. Like I said, I can get it first time, or I can get it like 50th time. And I'm never consistent at it. It's just like luck-based for me. So yeah, this is a horrible time, but... What? Alright, boss. What? Like, this is the worst stage in the game, period. Okay, let's just be quiet. Alright. So I'm gonna use that in the next stage, and if I fail it or I die in the next stage, I would have to like do the act 2 again. So I don't wanna get stuck. If I do that too early, I'm gonna be stuck in a wall, and if I do it too late, I'm gonna die. So, it's not very precise, but it's kind of precise. And no, I'm a wuss. I'm not gonna do the boss skip. Like, I'd rather just do this boss in 2 minutes than failing the boss skip 4 or 5. Huh? Yeah. But, Tails is the worst deck.
So
yeah.
This donation challenge has been done where just has to do this boss without rings, without flying, and without a shield. It's effectively almost like an auto scroller boss.
Yeah, I just have to wait around anyways.
Yeah, you just have to wait until it beats itself.
So I'm just hoping I won't pull a Tri-X or something and die. Because I'm like trying to show off. Also, here's a glitch where if you go down too quickly, the boss ain't gonna show up. So you'll just like stand there indefinitely. So I'm gonna lose all my crap right now. Alright. It's a hobby of his. 300, right? I was about to say like 285 or something, but that's wrong. Also, just like for clarification, his name is both Robotnik and Eggman. Like, in the Japanese manual for Sonic 1, he's called Eggman. Or Eggman Nagu, or whatever it's like spelled in Japanese. While in the English one, he's called Robotnik. And then, like, the two versions just kind of like took the names from each other. Right. I have to play to get that.
Nice.
Yeah, I tried to like be a bit risky, but not dying, so. 228 is still like decent for that stage if we compared to running through it normally.
Well, going for it normally is definitely close.
Yeah. What's my time at? Ah, no. So basically I've lost like 5 minutes. Ah, dude. And that sucks. Alright. Our boss.
Yeah. The boss in this level.
Alright. Time for a break. Yeah. Banana. That was a bad spin dash. Eating a banana can do that.
It's right, it's not like we're done with the cutscenes.
Oh, wait. Yeah! You can do the same thing as in Mushroom Hill 2 in this stage.
Are you still locked in that screen?
Huh?
You're still locked in that
screen? Yeah, I can't go anywhere. It's just like funny to jump out of nothing on there. I want to turn around so I don't like instantly die if I fail this. Where am I? I don't even know. Like every time you play this game, you're gonna find something new. It doesn't matter if you played it every day for 20 years. You find something new every day if you just play it enough. Now this guy is random, and you all know how much speedrunners love random bosses. The part that is random is which ways he's facing. So I can either two-cycle him or three-cycle him, or more if I'm unlucky. That was decent enough, I guess.
Just to be aware, the stage is meant to be a lot longer than that. You just walk to
it. Yeah, there's two bosses that I skipped. So maybe I wasn't... if you play the stage yourself, you'll notice that, but otherwise, like, I think this stage is like 3 minutes long, otherwise, and I just went to the last boss directly. I went from the bottom of the stage to the top of the stage like instantly because the screen wrapped. That's the like gist of it. Now, this stage is the home of Eggman's greatest invention. And it's a boss. Where am I going?
Okay, whatever.
Oh no. I have been crushed by that thing before. Like those red door things. It's pretty irritating. I think this is the fastest way. It sure feels like it's fastest. But you can fly up too if you feel like being risky. Yeah, kind of.
Yeah, this is a boss that's actually a genuine threat.
Oh, that was great. No. As long as I can get, like, at least two hits every time, it's definitely worth it doing it like this. But it's kind of luck-based because you don't know what ball is going to blow up. I'm trying to juggle him, and I got no rings. How many times did I hit him? Going to try not to be killed. So, all right. That was still a decent boss.
Yeah, it's running next, but I want to make sure they're ready.
Yeah. Okay. This is a new trick, and I'm gonna see if I can get it. I need to kill myself. Thank you. I actually missed the spikes. No! He's Eggman's most loyal minion.
That guy's a proper troll.
Yeah. You can have a great run, and then he just like, nope.
Minus 10 seconds.
Ah, come on. This TV is weird. This is... I'm not sure how pixel perfect it is. It's kind of pixel perfect, but it seems like different pixels work every time. Alright. Perfect. Okay, this is serious time. I think that fucked it up. I'm gonna try it. I got it.
Yes.
Well, not. It's not like the setup I made is very precise. Otherwise, you kind of have to guess. And I don't like guessing. The most precise trick is probably the one in Lava Reef where you skip the boss. But as Tails, this is definitely the second one for me. I know Versalobe doesn't... he doesn't agree with me. I think this is easy for some reason. I think it's weird.
I agree.
Like, maybe it's a bad setup, but it's almost frame perfect. I think it's like 3 or 4 frames. Possibly more, I haven't timed it, but it feels like somewhere around there. It's such a anticlimax when he's like charging it up and then like, nope. Alright. Ah, alright. I didn't die, so that's a win for me. Now he can still kill me because I'm gonna bounce off him pretty hard. Time. Ah, that was plus 50. Fuck. But okay. If I would say that was still a decent run, considering I got all the hard stuff, but the easy stuff was the things I failed.
Well done.
Thanks.